Alright, so this is a test of the magnets that pretty much are going to be in the tutorial that on 40k radio forums. You got magnet in there, and you can't really see magnets in there, but whatever. So, they do fit. Just gotta line them up, and they're in. And then they're not dropping off yet. Easy. Again, I'll do it again. And it works. Cool.